puck was Dupuy. Couldn't get there. Now Malkin trying to reach for it, but it's carried into the attacking zone by Skinner. That great skating. Shoots it up. Good save made by Fleury with the right back. Boy, a sneaky shot there by Skinner as he showed that skating ability there.
Yeah, that was really something special there, and it just shows you got to get out there and learn how to skate.
Kunin shoots one, and a pad save made by